in front. It can be carried back up again by Bryan Rust. The Notre Damer gave it on a cross, feathered through by Cole. Nice letter, Rust in front. He scores!
When you talk to the Pittsburgh Penguins coaches, they'll tell you youthful enthusiasm's really helped them. Bryan Rust out of his own zone moves the puck to Kuhnhackl. Kuhnhackl's going to relay it back to Rust, and he's going to go around Braden Holtby. It's a spectacular play off the rush. Matt Cohen, their center ice, can stabilize things deep in his own zone, and Rust takes advantage of the nifty play by Kuhnhackl right there to go around the goaltender and finish the playoff 1-0 Pittsburgh. Doc, it almost reminds you of the start the Penguins had yesterday. They weren't particularly good. They reeled it in, and eventually they won the game 4-0.